Shaka, bra.
This is how we wake up people in New Hampshire, Rhode Island style. Here we go. Let's go wake up Gianna now. Gianna, get your ass up! She's already up. Get your ass out of bed! Make the bed the right way!
I know, I'm cleaning.
Evenly proportioned!
You're cleaning.
The pillows need to be the right way! Taylor, get your ass up! Get out of bed! Make the bed the right way! Evenly proportioned.
Oh my God.
Clean the towel. Speak the meat.
What?
No. Oh, I swore. Sorry. Two down, two to go. Kevin from Dells, get your ass up. You son of a bitch. He fucking locked me out of my own room. You son of a bitch. He locked me out of my own room. Lock me out of my own room!
Well, she tapped out, so now she's gotta continue.
You locked me out of my own goddamn room! What is this? Till next time, Avro signing out. How are you today, folks? I'm sitting here with the lovely Mariah Pollan. Say hello, everybody. Just documenting our time here in New Hampshire. Sitting alongside of me is the legendary Kevin from Dells. Say hello. And from our very own landscaping service, Will Buffoni's. Buffoni, sorry. Say hello, Will. Thank you. You know, it's been a fun night. Had a lot of laughs, a lot of cries, a lot of swearing.
I cried.
Will kind of passed out a little bit. Bad. Too bad Dan couldn't have came with us. Kind of sad. We tore it up out there on the track. Will kind of fell a few times, busted his ass.
What's the track?
And alongside of me is a great friend, Gianna Palazzo. Say hello, Gianna. Why do you goddamn mind? She's gonna get cut out. It's all disrespectful. We don't like her anyways. And some new girl we just met, Taylor. Hello. She goes to Smithfield High School. Yeah.
She went to Smithfield High School.
No, she's a senior.
She's a senior.
She's a senior. On your fact,
they said everyone was in college.
Well, you got lied to again. We all got lied to.
What else is new?
So, that's for what I was going to say.
You got lied to.
Dude, I need one of these.
That's all you need is
maybe I'll steal from
him. That's all you need is a fucking camera.
So I can put it in his like bag downstairs. He goes and tries to put it in his pants.
Bring it home with me. Well, we're in the process of making breakfast right now. Will? Breakfast! Thank you. And, you know, this morning I woke up. I went downstairs in my room. I saw Kevin in bed, and then I looked to the right of Kevin, and I realized, what the hell is going on here? I thought this was a PG trip, not a PG-13.
Rated PG nude.
PG shut the hell up. You know, he thinks because he works at Dell's, he's above the law. He thinks he's a legend.
But he's really not.
And, in the kitchen right now, let's go over to the kitchen and say hi to everybody. How's everybody doing today in this kitchen? We got Carl and Ian, the legendary Carl and Ian.
Yeah.
Gianna Palazzo, she doesn't want to say hi, so screw her. And, what's her name again?
Kaylee!
Sorry, such disrespectful.
You showing everybody how you're you're gonna be my narrator for the day or what?
I'll be your narrator for the day.
Are we going riding today?
We're gonna tear it up, bro.
Yeah?
Tear it up.
Tearing it up, bro.
Whoa,
shit.
Kinky. So how are the pancakes doing? We have one. Thank you. Good though. I'm eating a pancake. Really fucking good. Oh, so let's ask Taylor a few questions. So Taylor, how are you enjoying school this year?
It's great.
It's senior year, it's a pretty big year for you, isn't it?
Yep.
Where are you going to college next year?
Probably University of Vermont.
Shit.
Let's go see somebody else now. I'm just kidding. Why are you gonna choose the University of Vermont?
Because it's a nice school.
You put M&Ms in it. Come on. Huh?
Interesting. What will be your major?
Radiation therapy.
So you want to be like one of those doctors who does that radiation crap?
Yeah.
Swag.
She's going for radiation therapy. I think she's gonna do something with radiation.
Pretty interesting. Interesting. No. You play sports?
Softball, but I don't want to play in college. So.
Why not? Such disrespect. You're on the University of Vermont. You're age 18.
I'm 17.
17? God damn it, I suck as a reporter. I think I can make it as a reporter. Oh, let's go see somebody else now.
Oh, dude.
Hello, Kev, how are you today?
I'm good.
Kev, how old are you?
Too old.
All right, cool. Where do you go to school?
Rick.
What are you going for?
To graduate.
Not sure. You've been going there for how many years now? Six?
Like 36 and a half.
I can tell, yeah. You old hag.
Mark!
Yo!
Dill!
I already took it.
You can tell.
That's mine. Well, that's my pain pill. And we're going to take a slight intermission right now.
Thank you very much.
Was in the spring. Mm-hmm. Then spring came summer. Reaching out. Touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline,
bum.
Times never seem so good.
Well, it's been a nice fun day, a nice exciting day here in New Hampshire. We're just about ready to leave. Got everything all packed up. It's kind of a sad day. Say goodbye, Will. Kev, say goodbye.
See ya.
Rainy days are boring days.
Bye. Say hello to the great Kaufman. And for Jana, she's just cleaning it all up right now. Jana said say goodbye to the fellow folks.
Bye. Hello, folks.
And for all of the crew members here at Kevin from Dell's Enterprises.
Sponsored by Kevin.
Sponsored by Kevin from Dell's. We will
get a new truck when he wins the lottery.
We will see you back when we get into the Rhode Island state.
The Rhode
Island
state.
And then we will talk to you soon. So have a good night.
And that's a wrap. Fun time at the house. There goes the bros.
Thumbs up to a skication.
You all got stuff ready to go?
Ready to go.
Back to Rhode Island.